What's up, world? It's your girl, Porchia, and I'm live and direct from the PM Effect, and we are in the mix with Final Draft. Introduce to the world who you are.
Alright, what's going on, y'all? That's your boy Lucky right here.
Yo, it's your boy Voice right here.
I go by the name Divine.
Yo, what's poppin'? It's your boy D Nice right here. And we are
Final Draft. Yeah,
hey, man. Hey, turn up. So, guys, in today's industry, there are not a lot of R&B male groups. Right. I know you've been compared to Blackstreet, Jodeci, B2K. Yeah. What sets you apart from all those different male groups?
I think what makes us so different from a lot of groups, like you said earlier, we are R&B, but our diversity makes us so much stronger because I'm Latin and we all come from different backgrounds and stuff, and just in our music in general, we just go to R&B, we do Latin, country, anything we do it, so we got no genre, so we basically got our own sound, and that's the sound we get it.
And so you have successfully used Latin, R&B, and country. What is your favorite genre of music to perform?
R&B.
Old school R&B.
R&B. R&B just do something, man.
It does something to the women.
Yeah.
And also, I saw you were number one on the Billboard for life. What was that moment like? And congratulations, by the way. What was that moment? Tell me about that moment.
Man, it was just so surreal, man. It was such a humbling experience. Just to see that what you worked for, all the work that you put in from you and your team, and just seeing a platform like that, a award like that, it just meant the world to us.
Okay, that's dope. And how did all four guys come together? I know y'all from different cities.
Right.
How did y'all come together and form Final Draft?
First and foremost, we give all the glory to God, and we give all the second glory to our management, our team, Earl, Jay, and Mimi, and see if it wasn't for Keena and her vision of seeing us in the
high school. Mama Keena.
She seen.
Mama Keena.
Just having us all together and picking us up individually and putting us together with her vision. Mom comes in.
So she just picked y'all up from different places and dropped y'all.
Put it all in the back.